following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Colin O'Brien.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Approaching the ring from Montreal, Canada, Sam E. Saint.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? That's got to hurt. He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh, no! He might have lost some teeth there. What an impact from that kick. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. You look at the face of the future.
Two.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Three.
Come on.
Back into the ring now. He's heading back up. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Oh, what a devastating choke slam.
Wait, is he still conscious?
Man, that looked bad. What height on that leg drop. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Great counter by the Nightmare, and there's the arrogance of the Nightmare.
Oh, what a painful kick! Incoming! Whoa, whoa!
The future again, heading to the top.
Look out!
What do you think of the Nightmare's strategy?
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh,
shot that could drop a grizzly.
Well, I think he wants to put him through that table.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do?
Oh, good Lord. What are we going to see here? The future again, heading to the top.
Three. One more time for everyone at home.
One.
A sharp kick.
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
More this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
And what point hooks the leg?
Two.
Oh, man. Hard landing.
That breaker. That was vicious. Can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Here is your winner, Colin O'Brien.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.